So now you know what diet to follow and what herbs to use. The next part is the therapeutics. You gotta understand therapeutics. What does that mean? That means anything that can accelerate the healing you wanna use. This includes saunas, or walking in a hot climate, keeping hydrated, or going swimming, preferably naked if it's feasible. Grounding yourself, putting your feet on the ground with nature. Using breathing exercises, meditation. These are all therapeutics. Anything that can help de-stress the body, relax the body, you want to add into this protocol, because it's going to accelerate your healing. Okay, so now you have the diet aspect, you have the herbal aspect, and you have the therapeutic aspect. And when you combine all these three, you're going to have the perfect environment for the body to heal itself. I forgot to mention that the body is a self-healer. So the fruits, herbs, and the therapeutics are only tools that put the body in a position to self-heal. Because it's not those tools that heal the body, it's that it allows the body to heal itself. The body is the healer. The body is a self-healer. And if you recognize that, you understand that nothing is out of reach of the body in terms of healing itself. Even in cases where it's far gone, has been deemed far gone by the establishment, you can still fight and get your body back, okay, your health back. This is what I believe, this is what I've seen. So do not take for granted that you are lost when you're not lost. It all depends on you. Meditation and mind power is also crucial. You have to love yourself enough to do the work, to do the diet and the herbal change, and to give enough time, because time is of the essence. Remember, it took you decades, if not years, to manifest this. And therefore, it takes a fraction of time to self-heal, but it's still time. That's the great thing about the body, is that you can put it for abuse for decades, and it can turn itself around in a few months to a year. Okay, that's the good news. The bad news is that it takes time, it takes effort, it takes sacrifice, and you have to all have all these in order. So I do recommend that you meditate in the morning before you, when you wake up, first thing in the morning, to make your mind in the positive side and reflect on the health you want. Always see the health you want as having it now in your visualization. You have to see it in your own eyes, visualize it that you're already healthy, not in the future, not in the past, but now, with your eyes closed. And hold on to that in the morning, 5 minutes, and also at night before you go to bed, 5 minutes. This will program your whole day to be positive, give you the strength and energy and the motivation you need to succeed. Okay, so healing is that simple. I've showed you how to never get sick. I've showed you how to heal your body, no matter what people say that is wrong with you. You can always get your health back. You are responsible for it.